Revelasyon misyonu.
Attention, trespassing and no thermes. You are trespassing in fourth aligned space. Surrender now, and we will allow you to live out the remainder of your lives on a prison world.
These assailants are, the technology is exceptional. Even the Borg do not have ships such as these.
Voth and whomever they are fighting are speaking on an open channel. We can listen to their communications.
Then you will be loyal to the death.
The surface of the Terray homeworld is being devastated by the debris from the Voth vessels. The Terray do have a defense network of satellites and shields that is capable. Assault. There is a... The invaders attacked this facility, but they did not do significant structural damage. There was a firefight here. One of the Terray is injured, but his condition is stable. He may be able to give us more information about the invaders. My analysis remains unchanged. We need to restore functionality to the defense grid. There are four nodes located on the edge of this complex. We must restart these nodes and realign them to the central power.
I blame myself for the Valor's
re-establish the grid.
There's a door best left unopened.
Complete these steps in the... Finally, you must establish the satellite uplink. Link established. When we first rescued the Vaudois, we thought we could be allies. Analysis complete. Finally, you must align the main relay.
Hareket etmek gerekiyormuş biraz konsolun aktif olması için.
Analysis complete. First, next, finally, you must align the main relay. Whatever happens here, we must inform our superiors about the Vagrant. I have completed my amendment. Finally, we must establish the satellite uplink. When Admiral Tuvok asked me to leave my post at the Daystrom Institute to assist the Callisto, I thought the probability of seeing Vardwar was statistically insignificant. To ally ourselves with the Terray to escape the... By analysis of this node, first, you must reboot the... Next, you must update the defense protocols. Finally, you must align the main relay. Connection reestablished.
Central Tower.
öbür subaylarımızı buraya oturtuyoruz.
Your team would be in good shape if the Vardwar had launched more assault pods. These are mobile transporter pads used to bring more troops to the surface rapidly. I assume they're coming to stop us from restoring the defense rating.
Vardwar reinforcements approaching.
Robot dinolar bize yardıma geldi.
Both reinforcements have entered orbit. These Vardwar do not want to do battle with an obviously superior force. While we did sustain great losses, we have made good on our agreement with the Terrain. Belas.
I'm not interested in...
Seven of Nine.
Admiral.
We detected the destruction of the Callisto. What?
It was your fault! Your ship invaded the Voth outpost! You woke the Vardwar!
Vardwar? Interesting. Starfleet intelligence did not consider them a threat. We believe their numbers were few and their technology outdated.
Then you were wrong! The Vardwar have returned, and no one is safe.
I see. Seven, Voyager could use your expertise again. Will you return to the ship?
That would be acceptable.
Very well. We will take the other survivors from the Callisto as well. Thank you.
Voyager, two to beam up.
Revelasyon misyonu bu şekilde bitti.